If you're trying to lose weight, no doubt you've been told to stay away from chocolate. Well, it's time to break that taboo. Dark chocolate has recently been discovered to have a number of healthy benefits. And today, we're going to see 7 awesome health benefits of eating dark chocolate if you're losing weight. 1. Dark chocolate is good for your heart. Studies show that eating a small amount of dark chocolate 2 or 3 times a week can help lower your blood pressure, improves blood flow, and may help prevent the formation of blood clots. Eating dark chocolate may also prevent arteriosclerosis, hardening of the arteries. 2. Chocolate can help you lose weight. You may be surprised to know that chocolate can actually help you lose weight. The University of Copenhagen has found that dark chocolate is more filling than other types of chocolate. So by including a bit of dark chocolate in your dessert, you can work at reducing your caloric intake while satisfying your craving for something sweet. If you're losing weight, consuming an ounce of dark chocolate 3 days a week can help your body digest the food you consume, inhibit insulin resistance, and reduce stress and cortisol levels in your body. 3. It can improve your mood. Dark chocolate stimulates the production of endorphins, chemicals in the brain that bring on feelings of pleasure. It also contains the chemical serotonin, which acts as an antidepressant. 4. Dark chocolate is high in vitamins and minerals. Dark chocolate contains a number of vitamins and minerals that can support your health, like potassium, copper, magnesium, and iron. The copper and potassium help prevent against stroke and cardiovascular ailments. The iron in chocolate protects against iron deficiency anemia, and the magnesium helps prevent type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, and heart disease. 5. Curb cravings. Research proves that dark chocolate have high satiety value, and therefore they make you feel full for a longer time. They are packed with MUFAs, monounsaturated fatty acids, that are known to boost your metabolism and burn fat. When eaten in moderate quantities, dark chocolate is known to slow the digestive process and curb cravings. 6. Chocolate can make you smarter. One of the most surprising benefits of eating chocolate is that it can increase blood flow to the brain for 2 to 3 hours. If you have a test or you need to stay sharp at work, taking a quick break with some chocolate can help you to improve your overall alertness and help you to boost brain functions. 7. It protects skin against the sun. That's right. Dark chocolate enhances blood flow, which in turn is great for your skin. Snacking on a few chunks of dark chocolate every other day will also keep your skin hydrated and protected against sun damage. And if you know of other benefits of dark chocolate, feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you are looking for a natural weight loss solution, I recommend you click the link in the description, www.serious-fitness-programs.com/weightloss. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.